Gabby's parents are bringing this lawsuit to honor Gabby's legacy by working to save the lives of victims of domestic violence throughout the United States and the world. This lawsuit is only one part of a broader effort to raise awareness of intimate partner violence and its potential dangers. They have set up the Gabby Petito Foundation. This foundation has already donated hundreds of thousands of dollars to groups focusing on intimate and domestic violence, including a $100,000 donation last week to the National Domestic Violence Hotline, which I'm sure you're aware of. They hope their efforts to help will save lives and give meaning to the senseless, avoidable, and tragic murder of their daughter.